Pandya, Vinod Rai has taken a tough stance against Hardik Pandya, suggesting a two-match suspension for both players, KL Rahul and Hardik Pandya. He also says that the apology given by Hardik Pandya does not seem sincere. Now, the BCCI is now mulling a two-match suspension on Hardik Pandya, and also the BCCI top brass now says that the apology that came the way by Hardik Pandya after he got backlash, a major backlash online and otherwise, is not sincere, does not seem sincere. My colleague Karishma on the phone line with more details on this. Karishma, more trouble clearly for KL Rahul and Hardik Pandya. Vinod Rai suggesting the apology does not seem sincere, also mulling a two-match ban.
Absolutely, Arthur, that is what we are learning, that the Committee of Administrator Chairman Vinod Rai has suggested a two-match suspension for both Hardik Pandya and KL Rahul. In fact, he has gone on to say that Hardik Pandya's apology did not seem sincere, in fact drafted by an agency. So clearly, trouble is only mounting for Hardik Pandya and for KL Rahul after their comments on the chat show that were made, went on air on the 6th of January, and since then Hardik Pandya has only been in trouble. He has been facing a lot of social media criticism as well for his sexist and misogynist remarks. But this is something that the BCCI is now mulling for a two-match suspension. And in fact, giving an advisory to all the BCCI contracted players about a code of conduct that needs to be followed as cricketers when they appear on public platforms.
We also understand, Karishma, that there is some talk, at least preliminary talk, about banning all players, even from appearing on talk shows. I believe we heard something about that yesterday. Is that something the BCCI is considering seriously?
Well, yes, Arthur, the BCCI is now considering this very, very seriously. As it is, it was very, very hard to get through to the cricketers for interviews. There was an entire mail trail that used to be followed. But now the BCCI is going to make these policies even stricter. And in fact, there is some talk that they will consider cricketers from barring cricketers from going to non-cricketing shows. They need not talk about anything else other than cricket on public platforms, is what the BCCI is now going to consider after the Hardik Pandya and KL Rahul episode.
Thank you, Karishma, with